Democrats, and so we know this is a frustrated method to try to resolve the issue of the last election.
And we saw that Trump talking about Milwaukee.
Go ahead. You know, they're saying that they're not talking about issues, but there are things that are being talked about beyond what Rob sets up as the Republican agenda, which I love when he does that.